Admiral ordered me to find you. Your attacks on Bespin and Celeste really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
I never wanted to be your enemy, Hass.
Then you shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live. So I will see you dead.
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my
dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
close one.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
Hold on! Contact!
I see him.
Take them out!
block that spot. That'll work. Let's go. We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down.
Slice this. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.